Good morning, my dear fellow farmers. I am Khaidem Maipak Singh, working as Subject Matter Specialist, Plant Protection at Krishi Vigyan Kendra, Bishnupur District, Manipur. Today, I am going to tell you about mass production of Trichogramma. It is an egg parasitoid of most of the Lepidopteran pest, such as leaf folder, stem borer, etc. of rice crops. Trichogramma are considered as good sources of biocontrol agent. They prevent the host from emerging into the next larval stages by feeding upon the yolks of the eggs. During the process, the eggs laid by the Coursera rice meat mole are collected and sieved. The pure egg thus often are exposed to UV chamber to kill the host embryo, at the same time permit parasitization. The quantity of the sterilized egg is assessed in a measuring cylinder. 1 cc, that is cubic centimeter, eggs of moth which are uniformly spread and pasted on a card measuring about 15 by 10 square centimeter is trichocard. About 12,000 Trichogramma adults emerges out from this card in a week after parasitization. The card are cut and stapled beneath the foliage in the upper canopy level. In rice field, it is recommended to release 50 to 70,000 eggs per hectare. Trichogramma are eco-friendly in nature, making no harm to the natural enemies and predators. If you start using it, do not forget that you are also conserving the environment. Well friends, if you need further information or any demonstration regarding the Trichogramma, please contact Program Coordinator, Krishi Vigyan Kendra, Bishnupur District, or on my mobile number 897-488-6925. Thank you.